Today we are going to grow crystals, so we will need crystal powder, 2 sticks, food coloring, a small glass jar or glass cup, 200 ml of boiling water, clothespin, close clip. 1. Safety. Do not ingest any of the crystals. 2. Put the sticks in the crystal powder, then take them out. Leave them aside for now. Put 1 full package of crystal powder in the jar. 4. Add a few drops of food coloring. 5. Make a plus sign using the clothes clip and the stick, and balance the clip so it lay horizontally over the jar's mouth, and the stick is immersed vertically in the solution, and make sure the sticks are not touching each other or the edges of the jar. Six, cover the jar loosely with something to keep it cool slowly. 7, place the jar in the safe area and let the crystals grow. After 18 hours, the crystals are fully grown. Look how they look. They're really realistic. Majestic. Crystallization is a process by which a solid forms, where the atoms or molecules are highly organized into a structure known as a crystal.